So the problem was this very small pin that it came out and now it